Hello, future vendors of Charity Craft Fair, supporting Diaper Aid of Southern California. This video was created to show you a quick guide on how to navigate through our electronic vendor registration system. If you found us through emails or Facebook posts or something similar, most likely you ended up at our meetup page that looks like something like this. If you click on Event tab right here on the menu, you will see all the upcoming events that are available. If you click on events, for example, August 10th, you will see all the details underneath the picture. If you get to this page for any future events and notice that the information is not there and it simply says TBA or TBD, which means that particular event has not been announced yet and the vendor registration is not available yet, be sure to join our meetup page and turn on notification, as meetup page is how we make the first announcement of all the upcoming events for the vendors. Typically, meetup page will have a brief detail such as a time and vendor fees. And if you click on the link right here that says details and to apply, you will go to a vendor information page that looks much like this. On this space, you'll be able to get all the details about the hours, the vendor type, booth size, donation, as well as the type of vendors allowed. Be sure to go through all the details to make sure you are a good fit for this event. And before you apply, click on Check Confirm Vendor List to make sure, especially if you are an independent consultant for a brand, that your brand has not been already taken. Because if your brand is already taken, you automatically disqualify, as we only allow one vendor per brand. When you're ready, you may click on big letters that says apply for August, September, or whichever event you're applying for. This is what typical first step looks like. If there's multiple selection of vendor size, the information and option will be shown on this page. Otherwise, simply click on next and you can move on. On the right side, there's information on what to expect. Be sure to read through, as well as important information on next steps are on this page. Once you complete this process, you will get a receipt that looks much like this, which has big link that says second step, vendor information. Click on that link to go to page that looks like this. This is page where you put all the vendor information as required. And if you're a first time vendor, be sure to give us either Facebook or Etsy or any website where we can see your product, as it is required portion in order for us to approve you as a vendor. Once you complete that process, you will be able to see your name right here under pending vendor status. Be sure to check your spam folder and junk folder if you do not see email from us. It is very important you respond to our emails, whether it's for more information or for approval process, as that is the only way for you to go to the next step. Once you have been approved, you will get a link and a password to access our service kit. Password is required for you to see our service kit, where you can type in and enter, and you will gain access to our service kit. It is extremely important for you to go through the service kit. Make sure to read all the rules and FAQs. First part of service kit is where you click on event information and finish the final step, which is signing the contract. Once you have completed the process, right underneath is all this FAQ, tips, and the rules for our event. And if needed, we even provide a map on how to enter our property. For example, for this venue, it's one-way venue where you can only enter from the back of the event venue, and arrow shows how you can enter to the back of the venue. If you have any questions about the service kit, we do have a Q&A section on the bottom where you can use to ask any questions you have. Once you complete the full process, within the vendor information page, you should be able to see your name under confirmed vendors, and status will tell you exactly if anything's missing or everything's completed. At that point, last step is wait for the vendor assignment and you'll be good to go. That's about it. Thank you so much for your attention, and we look forward to seeing you at one of our next events. Thank you.